All right, guys, welcome to another episode of The Bulk. Today we got chest, and right now we're warming up our shoulders. So I haven't done this warm up in a while, but we're making W's right here. And then after that, what I like to do is come to the side, come like that. I'll get 10 to 15 there, and I'll spin around and do the same thing on the opposite side, obviously. And then what I also like to do is sort of like a shoulder distraction. So I'll step out here, and with that resistance there, I'm trying to still press in line here. So imagine there's a wall in front of you that you're not trying to hit. So this is some good shoulder prehab if you guys always feel like shoulder clicks. And just trying to bulletproof your shoulders and keep them healthy. This is what you want to do. And of course, we can't forget our shoulder dislocations or over and backs, like so. Oh, this always feels so good. And then of course, since we're here, we'll just do our band pull-up bars. We always do these. And we're pressing, warm up our triceps a little bit. Now the purpose of this is just to get the joints and blood flow to the muscles and get them primed in order for a solid push day. We might try to PR today, we'll see. I mean, I got some solid sleep yesterday. I went to bed at like 8:30, woke up at like 3:30. That's 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 7 is more than 6. So I'll show you guys what a warm-up set looks like. All right, before this set, I did one plate. Now we got two plates, obviously. So I'm just gonna fill it out. I don't have my spotters yet. I'll use those for the top two sets. I'll put like some clips here in order to help me get out of the hole. All right. Ooh, 3, 2. Yep. I could tell that speed felt really, really good, even though I'm still feeling a little bit of the sickness. I think we're still gonna move up. We'll try and get three plates and some change, and then shoot for 5+ reps. Make sure I gotta get some water in though. All right, guys, I'm gonna put the clips on to try and help me out of this hole. Careful with your fingers. Okay, so with this, hold up, put this down a little bit, there you go. Okay, so this is going to be one of the working sets here, because I felt like when I did three plates last time, I only got like 4 or something like that. So if I could hit 5 or 6, that'll be a PR with just 3 plates with no change on it. Let's go. Let's focus up. There's no ribbon given to anyone that's a devil. Jump on the note. Okay. Down white lines like supremacy. 3, 2. Oh, hell no. See, I'm not ready for that. We're gonna strip it back to 2 plates and a quarter, man, because that felt like, goodness, that felt like the weight of the world in front of me. So I'm not feeling 100% yet, but we tried it. We took 2 scoops of the Pulse pre-workout. Shout out Pulse again. but my body isn't quite recovered from this little sickness, so we're gonna keep pushing. And guys, it is okay to take rest. I took a rest day like a couple days ago, hoping that I was gonna feel better like the next day, but I felt even worse. And when you feel like that, make sure you're not pushing too hard in the gym if you guys go to the gym. You know, I go here to kind of, you know, escape, and it feels like whenever I'm in the gym, it helps me start the day right and like propel my energy for the rest of the day. And that's why I be hitting the gym all the time. And I know that I try to set a PR, but sometimes you gotta set your ego aside. Not saying I was ego lifting there, because I felt like I got at least a couple reps that were clean, and I just felt like it was heavy from the start. So I was like, you know what, let me just peel the weight back, and today is gonna be another like deload day as far as heavy lifting. So I'll just shoot for reps again, make sure I get a solid pump, and then hopefully, fingers crossed, next week I'll feel 100% and slowly get back up to my like PRs, or getting, yeah, progressively overloading and stuff like that. All right, guys, so this is gonna be the previous set. We're not gonna count that. So we're gonna do one set, or two sets here. All right. Six feels like the magic number there. We'll do one more set of six. All right, y'all, top set, last set. See you at least six. Three, two. Both of those sets was probably RPE like 8.5, which is totally fine. Let's get into the next set, or next exercise. All right, y'all, we're on our second exercise, and it's a Smith machine incline. Goated exercise. We're gonna shoot for like 10 to 15 reps. I got 205 on here. Okay, first working set of two. Okay, but same RPE, probably like 8. RPE 8, let's push it for the second set. We go to RPE 9, and I really wanna like feel that struggle, since it is a little bit of lighter weight than we usually work with. All right, guys, since we're here, we're gonna do a little pump check. Shout out Sam Solik, big dog. This would be my third working set. So that's when the pump cover's coming off. Oh wait, fourth working set. Oh yeah, I think I got that down pat now. Ooh. Oh, we feel tiny. Maybe it's the lighting. I think I always be feeling like this when I'm like sick. Don't feel like as full. Oh yeah, speaking of as full, we woke up at 181.2 2, which is the exact same weight we were at yesterday. So yeah, not really liking this sick bod. Maybe I have to drink a little bit more Gatorade powder. Okay, let's get into the 4th working set of the workout. All right, guys, we are in the 4th set. So this is gonna be my last set here. And like I was telling you guys, last set, we're going to RP 9. So I really wanna see what it feels like to shake it, to shake and push myself. Let's go. 3, 2. Light work, come on. I wasn't really ready for that one. Oh, damn. I didn't even really push. I didn't think I had much in me. Holy shit. Ugh. 3rd, last exercise for chest. We're on the machine fly this time. We're gonna shoot for the same rep range. Actually, no, we'll shoot for like 8 plus. So, okay, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. All right, that felt good. We're gonna stay here and then probably get like 6 with partials the next set, which is totally fine. Chest is feeling pretty good though. After this workout, we'll get into some triceps, maybe 2 exercises. Probably do some dips and then single arm extension, and then maybe call it quits for that. Explode up and slow on the way down. Ooh. That's how you know when you're done, when it feels like something like just tearing your chest apart like that. Holy shit. That's pretty much it, man. We're gonna get into some dips and a tricep extension. We might sprinkle a little abs in there. That sounds like a good workout to me. Oh, all right, guys. Dips. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Okay. This shit takes so much out of you. We're gonna do just one more. And they call it close with this machine. It feels like I'm going through the motion, but honestly, guys, like, I'm really pushing. Especially with this little fucking sick. Woke up this morning, first thing I did was blow my nose. Oh, God. Okay, y'all. This is something I bring up, like, every single holiday season. So, basically, studies show that the average person will gain 20 to 25 pounds during this holiday season. The point I'm trying to bring up here is, are you going to be part of that statistic? You could be one of the outliers that actually, I'm not saying you gotta be super strict, you can still have that food, but be mindful. Be mindful of it, you know what I'm saying? Like, don't don't just binge, don't overeat. Like, I mean, for example, guys, like, I was 181.2 yesterday. And yesterday, at the end of the day, I had 2 cups of ice cream and a stuffed cookie. Still woke up the same way. Reason being is because I knew that I had to start doing actual cardio, not just lollygag on the bike and talk to the camera for 5 minutes. That's exactly what I was doing. But now what we're doing is we're actually getting on the treadmill, setting that thing on an incline, and anywhere from 2.5 to 3 miles per hour or speed or whatever. And that's what we're going, or that's what we're doing in order to maintain this weight, but still be able to progress in the gym. That's what it's all about. That being said, let's get into this last set of, actually not last set of the dips, and then we'll do a tricep pushdown. RPE 7, totally fine. Last but not least, we have our tricep extension. We want our tricep behind our torso here. Remember that, I'll be chewing gum, my anabolic gum, so I talk a little lisp sometimes, but like so, like this. The next arm. I ain't gotta wait that much because right arm's strong as shit. So that shit too easy. Okay. Oh wow, look at that shit. Excuse me. Feeling pretty yoked up right now. We'll do one more set. We're done. Probably do some like decline abs, show you guys what that looks like. And then do a physique update, of course. Not too bad of a workout on a Sunday. All right, guys. What I'm doing is putting side of my palm here. I'm gonna do this. I saw Jeff Nipper doing these. So that means they gotta be good. 3. And we do these because we want to train the tricep in the lengthened position. This is short, right? This is lengthened. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh yeah. Okay, let's get into some abs. You know, guys, we haven't done this shit for a while, so don't judge me. Stretch like this, and then you should always get that spinal flexion. I saw Michael B. Jordan doing these, so these must be good. Want to get spicy with it. Sorry. I don't even know how much that was. are starting right now. I got scared. So we'll just do one more set. Let's see the abs quickly. You still there?
Okay. Shit, I just started doing neck ups there.
Ah, man, this feels kind of good right here.
Should get a good stretch in.
My chest is really feeling it, like doing this. That shit tight as hell.
Man, it's good. Good rest before we hit it again. Okay, let's get a physique update.
All right, yo. So you guys know, 181.2
pounds. And let's
see. Oh yeah. Get nasty. Oh yeah. Got machine. Okay, so feeling pretty groovy right now. Post workout, probably gonna get. Shoot, yesterday I did 30 minutes of cardio total. If I'm feeling spicy, I'll do it again. I did 10 minutes before we started working out. I think I told you guys that already. But we're not lollygagging or dicking around. Bike anymore. On the bike, I wasn't really doing nothing. I was just moving my feet. But we'll probably do some more cardio. Oh, there's the most muscular. Here's the crowd. Okay. Actually, let me get a nice little gym background shot here. Maybe I can get a thumbnail. All right, guys. That concludes chest and triceps and a sprinkle of abs. I'll see you guys for the next one. Peace.